Hey guys, welcome to another video here at Cloud Colubrids. I'm out here in Miami across the street from the Repticon venue. It looks like it's going to be a pretty nice event. I have never been to this Miami show and they haven't had one in many years. So this is going to be exciting. We're going to explore this event together. Because they have 2 hour time slots, it's from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. for the first show. So I made sure I got out here early in case I hit traffic. I wanted to make sure I have time to record and search the venue, see if I wanted to buy anything. I'm out here, I came to get a coffee across the street. They got the chickens going crazy. You know, I'm originally from New York, so I'm not used to seeing chickens, so I found it pretty entertaining. All right, so the sun came up, the chickens stopped barking, so let's go inside. So I hope you guys enjoy the show, relax, look at the animals, and don't forget, subscribe to the channel. It helps promote the video so more people could see them, and it helps the channel out a lot. I really appreciate your support.
Did they spray a toxin on you? No, it stung by bees and it's like an ant sting, and that messed me up for probably a good three hours.
So kind of just set them and go, like.
You know, I really like this frog here. It's an emerald Pac-Man frog, horn frog. It has a nice bluish tint to it, and I actually regret not buying him. Really pretty frog. So Aquatic and Exotics had the best selection of frogs at the show. Next time when I go to a local show and I see them, I'm probably going to pick up a frog or two. But look out for them. They have a lot of nice amphibians.
Okay.
Put this here. mentally, like the type of environment.
You're a mess.
Like a dragon. Literally like a wider.
The type of environment you need.
Get in the door, right? I mean, you don't think I have enough to go to 10 minutes of the table.
Yeah.
I just need to get there. Yeah.
Do they make you, like, what do they make you do when they shut the first? Nothing really, right?
It's all like...
These guys had the best selection of colubrids at the show. Nice selection.
I got. Good, how are you? You got some nice stuff.
Okay.